The first orbital image of Mercury captured by the Messenger spacecraft has been released. The picture shows previously unseen terrain near the small rocky planet's south pole. The snapshot is part of the checkout phase conducted for the spacecraft that'll include taking around 75,000 images of Mercury's surface. Full operations to study the planet's geology, formation, and history are scheduled to begin April 4th. Messenger became the first spacecraft in history to achieve orbit around Mercury on March 17th.